Live Time.
From politics to what's good in the hood, you're now tuned in to Danilo Ignacio's Live Time.
Enjoy reality TV at its realest, right here on Channel Live TV.
Back in the building, and we do what we do, and we do it well. Now we're sitting down comfortably. I'm going to talk to Mr. Ruben Wells. Let him know who you are.
My name is Ruben Wells. I'm running for 6th Congressional District, United States Congress in Queens.
Right.
The 6th Congressional District consists of everything as far north as Little Neck Parkway, and everything from east to west, from Hillside Avenue and Briarwood, all the way out to Far Rockaway and the Peninsula.
Oh, wow.
And it comes all the way back down to the South Ozone Park in Richmond Hill.
Oh, cool. So you grew up in Queens?
Yes, I did. Queens born, Queens bred.
That's good, because, you know, you have a little bit more love for it. You know, most of the time when people come out of a neighborhood and just run in a neighborhood, they don't have the respect and the love for growing up in the neighborhood.
Definitely.
What really pushed you to want to be in the whole political thing?
Never did. Mm-hmm. It's just God. I was a contractor by trade.
Right.
Remodeling, home improvements, things like that. I met with Senator Malcolm Smith when he first got elected into the state senate.
Mm-hmm.
For some reason, he wanted to have me as part of his staff.
Right.
Went and volunteered with him about 6 months, 8 months, something like that, and got the attention of Councilman Leroy Comrie.
Mm-hmm.
I was asked to come over with Leroy Comrie for one day just to, you know, drive him around. He's a loner, he stayed, right, but he does a lot of work. And his work ethic is incredible. He'll go from 5 in the morning to 11 o'clock at night and do it again and again and again. Right. So at that point in time, I was fasting, asking God for a direction of what he wanted me to do in life. And that was the 7th day of the fast. And anybody who understands numbers understands that the number 7 for God is completion.
That's right.
Me and him were going about 11 o'clock at night to the Rockaway Fish House.
Okay.
And he asked me, was I hungry? I said, no. Explained it to him why I didn't think that a politician would understand anything spiritual,
right,
but he understood.
Right.
We got out the car. He said, when God tells you what you want, he wants you to do, let me know. So we go inside Rockaway Fish House, and I was just taken back because a lot of the people who were in the community that I knew from, whether they be local b-ball legends or just different things, knew him, interacted with him, and I got a great deal of respect from him just from seeing that interaction. We got back in the car. God told me immediately, I want you to do that. So I told him, I said, God wants me to do what you do. So from there, from that day, I was with him every single day for 4 years. And God just supplied me and my wife with everything we needed.
Right.
From there, we, in between that time, I founded the Christian Basketball League.
Okay.
Then I founded New York for Life, where we dealt with single mothers and single parent initiatives and just economic and civic responsibility and literacy programs,
right,
for the neighborhood. In that time, I ran a few of the campaigns for the Democratic organization in Queens, which is amazing now that I'm actually, seems like I'm going against them.
Because trying to fix things.
Exactly.
Right. Right.
So what happened at that point in time is State Senator Shirley Huntley, before she came to state, became a state senator, came and asked me to assist her on her campaign.
Okay.
Continue.
We'll be back in a minute. We got a whole lot more coming up with Ruben. I don't want you guys to move anywhere. Very important for you to stay here with us.
Your gateway to urban reality.
You're watching Channel Live TV.